threatening to revoke even more security clearances.
More than a dozen former U.S. officials signed a letter in support of former CIA director John Brennan.
John is a patriot.
Day two of jury deliberations in the Paul Manafort trial.
He happens to be a very good person, and I think it's very sad what they've done to Paul Manafort.
In southern India, the worst flood in 100 years.
At least 324 people have died, and even more rain is forecast.
In a new emotional interview, Tesla CEO Elon Musk says this past year for him has been excruciating.
The Tesla board is so concerned they're looking for a number two executive. Tributes continue to pour in for Aretha Franklin.
Her voice, her sincerity is unforgettable.
She has left us with a musical legacy that kids who haven't even been born yet will get a chance to experience.